Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am here today with photos of Tink, which is the Tink sculpt by Bonnie Brown. And later you will see photos of Kenya, which is Chase by Bonnie Brown, painted by myself. Both babies are painted in totally different skin tones. I'm looking forward to painting Tink at least 3 more times in Caucasian, biracial, and a dark AA. So, that just lets you know just how much I enjoy painting this little one. And I just want to see what she would look like in all of the different shades. So I am definitely going to be placing the order for a few more blankets to put in rotation of painting. But I won't hold you guys. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please make sure you do so. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Give this video a thumbs up. And you can join the Chatterbox by clicking the link in the description.